transformative experience. We all could go insane just one bad day. I just want to paint the town crazy.
My God. There's two of them.
We were always different, Jerome and I. I showed proficiency for maths and design, and Jerome mainly the mutilation of alley cats. They hid me away to protect me from him, but I knew one day Jerome would come for me.
You can hold him. Arkham couldn't. I can.
This is not good.
Hello, brother.
What are you gonna do to me? I'm gonna drive you mad. I'll fight it. Breathe in. I had this gas made just for you. It's time to have some fun. After Jerome died, he left one less trap for me. He sprayed me with his insanity gas. I can't stop seeing him.
Your brother is dead, Jeremiah.
Hiya, Jimbo. I wanted to bring you here.
His followers must have dug him out.
Oh, God, no.
What is this?
Jerome is victorious at last!
Jerome's insanity gas failed.
Other than mild cosmetic effects.
Jerome is dead.
Those generators, they work even better as bombs.
That sound you are hearing, that is a very bad sound.
Good evening, gentlemen.
Hey there, Mr. Valeska. You alone, or you got Mr. Wayne with you?
No, Mr. Wayne, but I'm not alone.
What the hell?
It's time to give Gotham City its new face. I have bombs planted around the city, just like the one that killed Jim Gordon.
You're more sick than your brother.
We just wanted to destroy things. I'm a builder. But every artist needs a blank canvas. I know seeing is believing, and I do want you to believe me, so...
Oh, my God!
I detonate the explosives in 6 hours. I want the city empty when I do. The clock is ticking.
Not one step closer.
I sat my dear Jongleur with my core relay in his hand and a grenade taped to his mouth.
Indeed it is.
It seems you have the upper hand.
Alfred, where have you been?
No, not Alfred. 71 Welling Avenue, be there in an hour. Tell the police and I'll know.
Alfred!
I've seen something very special inside of you, but to free it, you'll have to lose everything and everyone you hold dear.
There's a darkness inside both of us. The difference is, I know how to control mine.
You're the brother I never had. One Jerome never could be. You will create a legacy in this city.
You killed the butler. It's no longer necessary.
Today marks the dawning of a new city, one where
we will all be free.
My eyes are open, as will yours be.
It must be very disappointing for you, dying like this.